best this time. Next time, how do we know Spider-Man won't cause the deaths of all concerned?
Well, he never has before, has he?
I believe we'll just have to agree to disagree. Thank you for your service. Goodbye!
All units, we have a hostage situation involving a civilian bus. Officers needed in God's Acre. Over.
What has Osborne done for you? Left you to run. He's gone.
Getting more and more brutal. I can't believe Martin Lee is really behind all this.
Keep moving.
Pigeon target acquired. Oh, no, there it goes. This pigeon knows the city better than I do. Buddy.
I got a picture.
Better jump in and save that guy. But not perfect. Hope I didn't disappoint my insane coach.
Okay.
That's a keeper.
Pretend I'm a bad guy.
Yeah, ran into Spider-Man.
Can I get an autograph?
Pigeon. Don't fly away, please.
Not long ago, the demons committed another heinous act of terrorism when they took a tour bus and all of its occupants hostage. We have one of those occupants here with us now, a Mrs. Edna Packer of Edina, Minnesota. What happened, ma'am?
Well, these horrible men in masks came on board with guns and held us all hostage. I thought I'd never see my kids again. And then the police saved us, and Spider-Man, of course. He was so brave.
Mrs. Packer, I am so glad you're safe. And also that I can enlighten you about Spider-Man. You're from out of town, so you don't know what a menace he is.
He saved me and my husband.
But look... the big picture. Do you have these kind of crimes in Edina?
Oh, certainly not.
And do you have Spider-Man in Edina?
No.
And that is not a coincidence. You're welcome, Mrs. Packer. I consider explaining these things a public service.
One of Howard's pigeons. Don't fly away, please!
Oh, Spider-Man, you're a prince. You just found Vanessa in the law.
I love these names. Is Sandra happy to see them back?
Well, actually, she's not with us anymore. Cancer, you know.
Howard, I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Life for living, not moving. First thing she told me after the diagnosis. Gotta remind myself of that every now and again. Keep looking, will you? Finding the rest of these birds would really mean a lot. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Gotta move quick and quiet. See me, the hostage is dead. Snoring now. You're in timeout. When you're dealing with maniacs, sometimes you sacrifice style points. There's the drone. That's one high-end spy cam. Damn. Show's over. Now's my chance to grab the drone! There's the drone! Hand down! Show's over. One high-end spy cam. Now I can catch the drone. Is it bad that I wanted to ace his ridiculous test?
ground teams. Need a status report from Upper Chinatown.
Control, APC Bravo, engaging demons.
Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Care that one. Better, could have been worse. Hey, that's what I should call my autobiography. There's the drone. Got one. Drone slowed down. Point for not sticking the landing.
Boss wants a status update on 2 bridges. Over.
Outpost X-ray under attack. It's the demons.
There, I see it. That's one high-end spy cam. hands down. Now's my chance. So close to perfection. Corrupted. Gotta go easy on him. Call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
Dang. That was cool.
Superheroing doesn't leave much time for good hygiene.
Savvy listeners don't need me to tell you that the demon cult, gang, terrorist organization, all the above apply, is out of control.
I need to take him down fast. Good, but I can do better.
Lift something heavy?
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Thank you.
under fire. Repeat, we are taking fire.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
What's that?
Good night, goon. They're so cute when they're sleeping. Just like in school, I'm a chronic underachiever.
If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can.
Block if he's incapacitated.
Mine is more powerful than yours.
School's out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss? They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah. Pigeon! It's getting away. Buddy.
Attention units, we've just received a report of a break-in. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Digit. Don't run! I won't hurt you! Hey, slow down! Man, I wish I spoke Pigeon. Taking you home, buddy.
I can't believe it. Whole family's reunited.
No sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I try. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know?
I definitely know. You're a good man, Howard.
Anytime you want to stop by and see the family, feel free. Darren says he misses you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Before you go, can you sign
this in? This is Sable Control, requesting... Status update from Museum Mile.
Control, checkpoint under assault. It's the demon.
Before it turns into a massacre. Time for my special brand of conflict resolution.
Can't fool me, Mr. Gruff Exterior. I know you love me, and I love you back. Sable's struggling to hold their own against the demons. Bad sign. Avengers Tower is so cool. but they're never around to use it. I think they're probably somewhere on the West Coast right now. Probably surfing or something.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Demons have a bomb rigged in one of those cars. We need to stop them. Nothing like a leisurely Sunday chase through the city, right, guys? If it isn't my favorite band of merry masked psychopaths. Here's your stuff. Bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it. Bet you 10-1 those guys didn't even have licenses.
Sugar Hill Garrison, this is Control. What's